Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048. That's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental. I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
The helpful folks at Harris Ace Hardware say thank you for choosing Harris Ace as your favorite place to buy hardware and building supplies. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their weekly deals. Sign up for Ace Rewards and start earning points toward coupons and rewards. You'll even receive a $5 coupon just for signing up. Harris Ace Hardware in Jessup, Hinesville, Ulonia, and now in Brunswick. They are ready to serve your everyday building and hardware needs. Harris Ace Hardware.
In the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic, it is important not to put your health care on hold. Preventative testing, lab work, elective diagnostic, and surgical procedures are available at Wayne Memorial Hospital and are vital to ensure your continued good health. At Wayne Memorial, we prioritize your health and safety. You can be confident that all appropriate safety measures remain in place to protect our patients. At Wayne Memorial, you will find clean, open areas in which social distancing is enforced. Surfaces are regularly sanitized by our skilled environmental services staff, and HEPA-certified air filters are located throughout the hospital, ensuring the cleanest air possible. Our staff has ample supply of protective personal equipment, and face masks and hand sanitizers are readily available to our patients. We look forward to the day when we are able to lift our no-visitors policy. Regardless of the COVID-19 virus, our friends, family, and neighbors are still suffering from heart disease, cancer, neurological problems, and much more. Please don't delay your important health care needs any longer. Schedule your services at Wayne Memorial Hospital today, where your health means everything to us.
Our customers comes first at First Franklin Financial. It's not just a slogan, it's the way we do business. Since 1941, we've been helping our friends and neighbors in the Southeast with their financial needs. We offer personal loans, bill consolidation loans, and more. So stop by our office today. We're conveniently located at 1074 North Macon Street, or give us a call at 912-427-4237. You can also start your application online at www.1ffc.com. All loan terms and applicable APR depends on meeting our underwriting and income criteria for the loan size requested. It may require collateral. Build a residential mortgage licensee, number 5656.
When further treatment is no longer an option, hospice can provide services to manage symptoms and difficulties caused by illness, emotional, psychosocial, and spiritual care, as well as support to the families and caregivers are all part of hospice care. Hospice of South Georgia has been a part of the health community in Wayne and surrounding counties since 1998. The professional yet compassionate attention provided by our staff is unsurpassed. Widely supported by donations from the local population, Hospice of South Georgia is the local nonprofit hospice in Wayne County. Our administrative office is located at 1625 Sunset Boulevard, and Hospice of South Georgia accepts anyone who meets hospice criteria, regardless of their ability to pay. Please call 912-588-0080 to speak with someone about hospice care. That was 912-588-0080. We are your hometown hospice, and we are here to serve you. Hospice of South Georgia. Working to add life to your days.
Local news on WIFO.
In the news, the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce gave out their legacy awards. Ambassador of the Year, Maronica Ravenel, presented by Chamber Executive Director Dina Bennett. Excellence in Agriculture, the late Raymond M. Harris, accepted by the family and presented by Chamber Vice Chair of Business Development, Candy Harris. Small Business of the Year, Diversified Technical Solutions, presented by Chamber Board Member McKinley Ravenel. Business Leader of the Year, Jeff Chandler, presented by Chamber Vice Chair Special Projects, Alan Volsky. Distinguished Service Award, John Benner, presented by Chamber Immediate Past Chair Jody Ammons. 2019-2020 Chairman Brian Griffiths recognized his board members to include those rolling off and passed the gavel to the incoming chair. 2019-20 Executive Committee, Chairman Brian Griffiths, Partners Risk Services, DBA, the Michael Long Agency, Chair-elect Justin Franks, Satilla REMC, Immediate Past Chairman Jody Ammons, Harper Industries, Vice Chair Business Development, Candy Harris, Wayne County Industrial Development Authority. Vice Chair Community Development, Dr. Pamela Schumann, Wayne County Board of Education. Vice Chair Education, Eric Denty, The Press Sentinel. Vice Chair Governmental Affairs, Mark Watson, Jessup Housing Authority. Vice Chair Membership Services, Melanie Harris, Harrison Company. Vice Chair Special Projects, Alan Volske, Georgia Power. 2019-20 Board of Directors, Christy Arnold, Boggy Creek Farms, Ben Bowen, David's Clothing, Raymond Brown, BB&T, Stanley Carter, New Creation Ministries, Ralph Hickox, The Historic Strand, Juanita Holsey, Juanita M. Holsey Attorney, Charlie Johnson, Rainier Advanced Materials, Leah Jones, Leah L. Jones, P.C., Gloria Overholt, Overholt General Contractors, McKinley Ravenel, Rainier Advanced Materials, Jennifer Reeder, Murphy's Builder Supply, Kelly Shanklin, Rainier Advanced Materials. Executive Board Members rolling off, Jody Ammons, Eric Denty. Board of Directors rolling off, Ben Bowen, Raymond Brown, Juanita Holsey, Gloria Overholt. They also introduced the incoming chair and passed the gavel to Justin Franks. Justin Franks gave a speech about his vision for the upcoming year, which centered around a continued unity throughout our community and stressing that the chamber is the hub of our community and will continue to grow. Justin introduced his board members, 2021 Executive Committee, Chairman Justin Franks, Satilla REMC, Chair-elect Alan Volske, Georgia Power, Immediate Past Chairman Brian Griffiths, Partners Risk Services, DBA, the Michael Long Agency, Vice Chair Business Development, Kelly Shanklin, Rainier Advanced Materials, Vice Chair Community Development, McKinley Ravenel, Rainier Advanced Materials, Vice Chair Education, Dr. Pamela Schumann, Wayne County Board of Education, Vice Chair Governmental Affairs, Leah Jones, Leah L. Jones, PC, Vice Chair Membership Services, Candy Harris, Wayne County Industrial Development Authority, Vice Chair Special Projects, Jennifer Reeder, Murphy's Builder Supply. 2021 Board of Directors, Christy Arnold, Boggy Creek Farms, Dr. Reggie Burgess, Wayne County Board of Education, Stanley Carter, New Creation Ministries, Melanie Harris, Harrison Company, Ralph Hickox, The Historic Strand, Charlie Johnson, Rainier Advanced Materials, Yvonne Johnson, Wayne County Board of Education, Kelly Lamb, Parker Insurance and Realty, Jody Lewis, Marshland Credit Union, Ray Moore, R&R Auto Sales, Ginger Proudfoot, The Heritage Bank, and Holly Stevens, Physical Therapy and Balance Center. And those are your legacy awards from the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce. We'll have more news on WIFO after this. Stay tuned.
We're doing it up big at Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup. We're talking big savings, big rebates, and one of the biggest truck inventories in the South. Save up to $13,000 on new Chevy and GMC trucks. We're even offering 0% financing for up to 84 months. That's how you do it big. See us today at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, Highway 341 in Jessup, or head to neesmithjessup.net, where you can shop, click, and drive from the comfort of your own home, and we'll schedule your delivery. Chevy, find new roads.
Hi, I'm Keith Higgins, and I want to serve as your next district attorney. If you want to choose who your next district attorney will be, I need you to sign the petition to get my name on the ballot. I'm asking voters in Wayne County to stop by the Wayne County Farmers Market in Jessup on July 9 from 6 to 8 p.m. to sign the petition. Your signature now will give voters a choice this November. It's time for truth. It's time for justice. It's time for change.
Paid for by the committee to elect Keith Higgins.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
Can you find it?
The Georgia Dermatology WIFO-FM Big Dog Country Cash Can.
Imagine, if you will, a specially marked can
hidden in Wayne County, Georgia, worth $1,055. Your mission, should you decide to accept it, find the cash can. Clues to the can's location will be read Monday through Friday live on WIFO at 7:10 a.m., 12:50 p.m., 3:03 p.m., and 5:50 p.m.
Shortly after 5 p.m. on Friday, the clues will be posted online at BigDogCountry.com.
Purchase necessary. You must be 18 to claim the prize.
Complete rules online at BigDogCountry.com.
The Georgia Dermatology WIFOFM Big Dog Country Cash Can.
This promo will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Starting Monday, July 13th on WIFO. Georgia drivers can still display the Confederate battle emblem on their cars with the state's blessing. Rob Stadler has the story.
Chris Reed went shopping for a vanity license tag after buying a used car. He tells CBS 46 he was surprised to find one that benefits the Sons of Confederate Veterans, complete with a symbol that has been removed from so many places.
Surely there is another symbol of Southern culture and heritage that can be expressed that doesn't symbolize hatred and oppression.
Each plate raises $10 towards the group's historic preservation efforts. Martin O'Toole is with the Sons of Confederate Veterans.
I can't imagine that anybody really has an issue, an emotional issue, looking at that.
In any case, it took an act of state lawmakers to approve the tag back in 2001, and opponents will need another to remove it.
We'll have more news on WIFO right after this. Stay tuned.
We're doing it up big at Neesmith Chevy Buick GMC in Jessup. We're talking big savings, big rebates, and one of the biggest truck inventories in the South. Save up to $13,000 on new Chevy and GMC trucks. We're even offering 0% financing for up to 84 months. That's how you do it big. See us today at Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, Highway 341 in Jessup, or head to neesmithjessup.net, where you can shop, click, and drive from the comfort of your own home, and we'll schedule your delivery. Chevy, find new roads.
Western Sizzlin' is open 7 days a week at regular hours. Their popular seafood buffet Friday night from 4 until 8. Breakfast back on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday mornings from 7 until 11. Stop by today and enjoy all your favorites from Western Sizzlin's menu, or enjoy their amazing buffet 7 days a week. Don't forget the to-go window, Monday through Saturday, 11 until 7. Western Sizzlin' on South 1st Street in Jessup, now back to normal hours and menu 7 days a week.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Faye, or Sherida today.
Simply the best. Those words describe Skag Commercial Mowers. Skag Commercial Mowers are sold at Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Skag Mowers have been voted number one in outdoor power equipment, including overall satisfaction and product quality. They are made in America. 0% financing is available. Skag Commercial Mowers, simply the best. Check out the full line of Skag Mowers at Knight Saw Company on the Jessup side of Baxley on Highway 341, offering dependable products and service for over 50 years. A new study shows which hospitals provide the best care overall in Georgia.
We rely on hospitals all the time, not just during a pandemic. So the nonpartisan think tank, the Lown Institute, is out with a new ranking of the best and worst hospitals in the state and across the country. At the top of Georgia's list, Wellstar Douglas Hospital in Douglas County, which also ranks sixth in the nation. Lown Institute President Dr. Vikas Sani says that the list is based on several criteria.
You need to provide good patient outcomes. I think all of us would agree on that. You need to provide care that's not wasteful, that's high value. And you need to exercise a lot of civic leadership. That means giving back to the community.
The three worst performing hospitals in Georgia are Habersham County Medical Center, Tanner Medical Center in Carrollton, and Phoebe Putney in Albany. Matt McClure, GNN News.
The ranking is not necessarily meant to help patients choose where to go for treatment. That's a look at news on WIFO Sports. Comes your way in a few minutes. Stay tuned.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
This is Richard Johnson from Wayne County Emergency Management. Please remember to keep Wayne safe by continuing to observe social distancing and other good health guidelines. Remain at least 6 feet apart at all times. Wash your hands frequently for at least 20 seconds, especially having come in contact with commonly touched surfaces such as doorknobs, light switches, telephones, sinks, faucets, and countertops. Please cough or sneeze only into a tissue or elbow. This message is brought to you by Wayne County Commission, the Cities of Jessup, Odom, and Scriven, the Chamber of Commerce, IDA, Emergency Management, Board of Education, Wayne Memorial Hospital, and Rainier Advanced Materials.
South Georgia weather. Here's your WIFO forecast. Hi, good morning. Chance of showers and thunderstorms early. Then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Northwest breeze, highs upper 80s. Mostly cloudy, 40% chance of evening showers and thunderstorms, low 70s for tonight. Tomorrow, slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon, low 90s. Friday, 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
Does your body need some work? At Morton Collision Center, our comprehensive professional auto repair services will restore your vehicle to its pre-accident condition quickly and affordably. Expert collision repair, undetectable color matching, free estimates, all insurance claims welcome, towing from the wreck with your request. Let the friendly staff at Morton Collision Center help you by dealing with the insurance company directly. Call 385-1048, that's 385-1048. We guarantee all of our work. Morton Collision Center.
Marshland Community Federal Credit Union is now offering CASASA checking accounts. It's easy to earn CASASA cashback rewards. You can earn up to $9 cashback per month and ATM fee refunds nationwide. To earn rewards, just keep doing what you're probably already doing, the banking basics, what we call qualifications. Simply have at least 12 debit card transactions per month. Sign up to receive e-statements and be enrolled and log into your online banking at least once a month. That's it. If you don't meet the qualifications 1 month, don't worry. Your CASASA cashback account is still free. Plus, you can get right back to earning your rewards the very next month. Visit us at 333 West Plum Street in Jessup. Marshland Credit Union is federally insured by the NCUA and an equal housing lender.
Tired of living in pain? If so, come to Smart Physical Therapy located across from Dr. Hendricks behind the hospital. At Smart, we take pride in providing our patients with the one-on-one care that they need and deserve using advanced manual therapy techniques such as dry needling and manipulative therapy. Our compassionate and knowledgeable team can help you achieve the most optimal outcome. We will now be offering a free informational session every Friday from 12 until 2 on expectations following surgery. We'll be there one-on-one to answer any questions you may have. If you're looking to have surgery, give us a call to set up a free pre-op appointment. Remember, it's your choice where to go for your physical therapy needs, so choose Smart Physical Therapy. Our number is 559-2071. 559-2071. Again, 559-2071. Ask for Garrett Pye, Clayton Connors, or Nick Child. Smart Physical Therapy.
Isaiah 41:13. For I am the Lord your God, who takes hold of your right hand and says to you, do not fear, I will help you. Brought to you by the Odom Baptist Church.
Integrity, commitment, and strong work ethic. These are not just words when you grow up in Wayne County. Hi, this is your Sheriff John Carter. I'm a leader in our community, in my church, and in law enforcement. And as your sheriff, I will continue to uphold these values to ensure that Wayne County remains a safe place to live and raise children. I have experience in all facets of law enforcement. I have established strong working relationships with local, state, and federal agencies. Your vote and continued support will be greatly appreciated. Remember, experience matters, paid for by the committee to re-elect John Carter.
Hi, I'm Robert from Richmond Hill, here to talk to you about Midway Family Dental.
I went to see Dr. Jackson because his prices on dentures were the best I could find in the area. Their on-site lab made my dentures fit perfect. With their low prices, I could also afford to get the implants on my lower dentures, which they attached the same day. I feel like I have my natural teeth back and I can eat anything. And I do mean anything. Dr. Jackson and his team at Midway Family Dental are the best. Call them today and you won't be disappointed.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country, let's look at your birthdays and anniversaries, brought to you by Bardron Power Sports. Long County calendar on this 8th of July, that would be Leonard Poole. Leonard Poole on the Long County calendar this morning. Happy birthday, Leonard Poole, up in Long County. Birthday wishes today for Judy Anderson. Judy Anderson celebrating. Christopher Galbraith. Christopher Galbraith celebrating as well. Christina Ken. Happy birthday, Michelle Sutton. Roger Thornton having a birthday. Roger Thornton. And then Kimberly Walker. That is from the Robin Eubanks State Farm Gang this morning. All right, you can textify at 912-427-3711. That's the way to go this morning. Let's see what we have here. Happy fourth birthday to Riggs Foltz. Riggs Foltz, we love you, from Dee Dee and Poppy. Also from your cousin Jasper, wishing Riggs Foltz happy birthday number four. Riggs Foltz is four today. Happy birthday to Caroline Grantham Gay. I love you, Mama. Caroline Grantham Gay, with love from Mama this morning for Caroline Grantham Gay this morning. All right, that is in the future for Thursday. Happy 16th birthday, Caroline Armstrong. Love Grandma, Pa, and Jordan. Caroline Armstrong is 16. Happy 16th birthday, Caroline Armstrong, this morning. Happy birthday to Judy Anderson from your Oakland Baptist Church family for Judy Anderson. Judy Anderson from your Oakland Baptist Church family this morning. All right, happy 6th birthday to Carly Whitson. Carly Whitson from Mommy, Daddy, and your brothers Corey Jr. and Corky. Carly Whitson is 6. Happy 6th birthday to Carly Whitson this morning. Please wish Judy Anderson happy birthday today from your brothers and sisters for Judy Anderson with love. Judy Anderson from your brothers and sisters. More wishes for Caroline Ruby Armstrong. We love you, Mama, Daddy, Tripp, and Kate. Have a great day today for Caroline Ruby Armstrong with love from Mama, Daddy, Tripp, and Kate today. More wishes for Judy Anderson from Lori and AJ. We hope you have a great day. Lori and AJ wishing Judy Anderson happy birthday this morning. Also from her daughter April for Judy Anderson. Happy birthday to my mama from her daughter April. Judy Anderson celebrating today. All right, let's see here. What else do we have here? Happy birthday to Kelly Smith. Kelly Smith, I love you, Mom. Kelly Smith with love from Mom. Happy birthday, Kelly Smith. And then happy 41st birthday to our daughter, Tori Barnes. Tori Barnes, happy 41st birthday. Love, Gail. And Daddy, Tori Barnes, is 41. You've got time to shoot one in right now via text at 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries on the Big Dog WIFO. Back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. We'll do that right after this.
Bardron Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bardron Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bardron's has the full line of Kymco scooters. Don't forget, Bardron Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bardron Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
All right, we've got some more birthdays here. We'll do that before we do the Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. Happy 97th birthday to Uncle Brantley Anderson from Bill and Barbara. Brantley Anderson is 97. These just kind of magically appeared after I did a refresh for Brantley Anderson, who is 97 today. All right, let's see what else we have here. All right, that was from yesterday. Rance Boyette. There's no rhyme or reason to any of this here. I have no idea why. All right. Good morning. Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner today is Carly Whitson. Carly Whitson is 6 years old. Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. Picks up the cake from the Jessup Walmart Bakery. Certificate here at the station. Come by, pick that up. Head to Walmart. Claim your prize. Carly Whitson, happy birthday. Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Wednesday morning.
Happy birthday.
Carly Whitson, 6 years old, winner from the Jessup Walmart Bakery and WIFO-FM.
Hello, Wayne County. This is Chuck Mosley. I'm running for sheriff because of concerns for drug enforcement, budgetary constraints, oversight and supervision, school safety issues, and relationships with local agencies. I've been a supervisor of law enforcement officers since 1999 in both state and county government. Experience matters. For a new voice, a new vision, a new Wayne, please vote for and elect Robert E. Chuck Mosley. Go to Mosley for Sheriff 2020 for contact information. Thank you, and God bless.
Paid for by Chuck Mosley.
This is Charles Huffman at Jessup Housing Outlet. If you haven't been to Jessup Housing Outlet lately, you're missing out on a large selection of new and exciting floor plans from the nation's top manufacturers like Clayton, Fleetwood, Scottbilt, and Homes of Merit. All of our homes feature modern kitchens and appliances, R60 and higher insulation values, thermopane windows, and energy-efficient heat pumps. We have two locations to serve you, 2452 Savannah Highway in Jessup and Highway 301 South between I-16 and the bypass in Statesboro. Come see Charles, Fay, or Sheridan today.
All right, we are in that summertime pattern. It's just miserable out there this morning in terms of the humidity. Temperature's not too bad, but boy, it's a steam bath when you walk out there. Let's see what John B. Weather has to say about the situation.
Hi, good morning. Chance of showers and thunderstorms early. Then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon. Northwest breeze, highs upper 80s. Mostly cloudy, 40% chance of evening showers and thunderstorms, low 70s for tonight. Tomorrow, slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Then showers and thunderstorms likely in the afternoon, low 90s. Friday, 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Georgia meteorologist John Weatherby in the GNN Weather Center.
River level 6.9 feet rising, 6.9 rising river level. High tide 11.11, 6.1 feet low this afternoon, 5.23. High again this evening, 11.42, 6.7 feet. Sunset at 8.35. Temperatures right now in the mid-60s, double sevens, 77 here at the Big Dog WIFO. That is your GNN Weather Center forecast. 7:34, state news from the Big Dog on WIFO, brought to you this morning by England's Mobile Glass and England's Collision Center.
Ooga Shaka, Ooga Shaka is right. And at England's Collision and Mobile Glass, Eric and his professional staff know just what it takes to get you and your ride feeling Ooga Shaka good again. Collision repair, auto glass, custom paint, let's get hooked on our feeling. And remember, you're not just a customer, you're family.
Now, the latest from GNN, the Georgia News Network.
I'm Rob Statlin. It's the second largest number of new coronavirus cases in Georgia. More than 3,400 have been added to the overall count, which has now surpassed 100,000. Georgia is the ninth state to pass that dubious milestone. 1 week after issuing a mask mandate, Savannah Mayor Van Johnson says he's not focusing on punishing those who don't wear one.
And we want to make it easy for people to comply. We will not issue a citation without first giving someone the opportunity to comply.
Johnson has tested negative for coronavirus after being exposed to someone who tested positive at Savannah City Hall. Criminal charges have been filed against the South Georgia jailer. The GBI says Russell Harris faces two counts after allegedly using excessive force against an inmate at the Colquitt County Jail back in March. Harris is also being investigated for a separate confrontation late last month. We've already told you that a huge annual sci-fi fantasy convention has canceled its in-person activities. GNN's Scott Kimbler on plans to take it virtual.
Every Labor Day weekend, Atlanta's hotel district fills the streets with DragonCon. This year, however, convention spokesman Dan Carroll says DragonCon 2020 will take on a different form thanks to coronavirus.
It will just be an online event open to everyone.
Carroll says the event will be free to access through the DragonCon website. However, the city streets will be minus the celebrities and the cosplayers.
DragonCon will miss you as much as you miss DragonCon.
Sister convention MomoCon went virtual this year with much success. Carroll says he expects virtual DragonCon will go as well, and the convention is already laying the groundwork for 2021. Scott Kimbler, GNN News.
Rob Statler, Georgia News Network.
This is GNN, the Georgia News Network.
When the world feels...
Can you find it?
The Georgia Dermatology WIFOFM Big Dog Country Cash Can.
Imagine, if you will, a specially marked can hidden in Wayne County, Georgia, worth $1,055. your mission, should you decide to accept it. Find the cash can. Clues to the can's location will be read Monday through Friday live on WIFO at 7:10 a.m., 12:50 p.m., 3:03 p.m., and 5:50 p.m.
Shortly after 5 p.m. on Friday, the clues will be posted online at BigDogCountry.com.
Purchase necessary. You must be 18 to claim the prize. Complete rules online at BigDogCountry.com.
The Georgia Dermatology WIFOFM Big Dog Country Cash Can.
This promo will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Good morning.
Starting
from the
Monday, July 13th on WIFO.
That is coming up on Monday morning here at the Big Dog WIFO, the Cash Can. Good morning from WIFO at 7:38, 22 until. Let's focus on the family with Jim Daly. That's brought to you by, This is Mark Merrill in the Family Minute, brought to you by Wayne Obstetrics and Gynecology.
Dr. Harris and the staff of Wayne Obstetrics and Gynecology want to wish the Wayne County Yellow Jackets the best this season. Dr. Jeffrey Harris offers comprehensive care for women in Jessup, Wayne County, and the neighboring areas. He is board certified in obstetrics, gynecology, and family practice. Dr. Harris offers health care to women in any stage of life. Call them at 530-7301. That's 530-7301. Go Jackets!
Do your children know what it means to be humble? I'm Mark Merrill with today's Family Minute. We want our kids to be confident. Acing a test, scoring a goal, or getting the part builds that confidence. But all too often, confidence grows into pride as kids begin thinking they're better than their peers. Teach your children to be different by teaching them to be humble. Here are some ways to teach your kids humility. First, model it yourself. It's important to never underestimate the power of teaching by example. Second, coach them how to respond to success. Teach them how to be thankful and how to give credit to others. Remember, your family first.
For more resources on today's topic, go to markmerrill.com. Family tips, great insight, and a sneak peek into Mark's life as a husband, father, and leader. The Family Minute with Mark Merrill, helping families love well.